Coaster Day, everyone. I'm Serena from Coasterforce, and to celebrate, we've asked loads of members of Coasterforce the four most important questions. Those are, what's your favourite theme park? What's your favourite steel coaster? What's your favourite wooden coaster? And what is your favourite dark or flat ride? I'm going to go first and say my favourite theme park is Efteling in the Netherlands. My favourite steel coaster is Phantom's Revenge at Kennywood. My favourite wooden coaster is The Voyage at Holiday World. And my favourite dark ride is Mystery Castle at Fantasialand.
Hi, I'm Matt, aka Hixie from Coasterforce. My favourite park is Fantasialand in Germany. My favourite steel coaster is Steel Vengeance at Cedar Point. Although as that's a hybrid, I'd add that my favourite traditional steel coaster is Fury 325 at Carowinds. My favourite wooden coaster is Lightning Rod at Dollywood, and my favourite dark slash flat ride is Pirates of the Caribbean Battle for the Sunken Treasure at Shanghai Disneyland. Happy Roller Coaster Day, everyone!
Chris Coasters here, I'm here at Theme Park, Disneyland. My favourite steel coaster, Wicked Cyclone. Favourite wooden one is Phoenix, and my favourite dark ride is the Monster Mansion at Six Flags Over Georgia.
My favourite park is the Shrine of Tavern. My favourite steel roller coaster is Karen at Fantasialand. My favourite wooden coaster is The Voyage at Holiday World. My favourite normal ride is probably going to be a shout out to Jaws at Universal Orlando.
My name's Pete and I'm a lifelong roller coaster enthusiast. That's all thanks to growing up just down the road from Alton Towers, which is still my favourite theme park. I think they've got a great ride selection these days now that they've finally built a wooden roller coaster. My favourite overall roller coaster is Hyperion at Energylandia. It's got a great first drop and an insane turnaround. My favourite wooden roller coaster is El Toro at Six Flags Great Adventure. It's just fantastic. And the best dark ride I've been on is probably Mystic Manor at Hong Kong Disneyland.
Hello, Coasterforce YouTube. I'm Mark, aka Mushroom, aka Mushroom Ductions, youtube.com/mushroomductions. But here's my favourite steel coaster. Here's my favourite wooden coaster. Here's my favourite type of flat ride. But my favourite theme park? Don't actually have one. Everywhere has their own unique selling point. Love Efteling, love Fantasia, love Alton Towers, love Blackpool. So yeah, bye.
Hi, I'm Rachel. Happy Roller Coaster Day. So my favourite theme park is Europa Park. My favourite steel coaster is Taron at Fantasialand. My favourite wooden coaster is Wildfire at Carmarthen. And my favourite dark ride is Tower of Terror at Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Hey Coaster Force, happy Roller Coaster Day. This is Matt reporting in with some of my top favourites. So for favourite theme park, definitely going to be Silver Dollar City in Branson, Missouri. For favorite steel coaster, big surprise, Steel Vengeance at Cedar Point. For favorite wooden coaster, that's going to be The Voyage at Holiday World. And then favorite dark ride has to be Star Wars Rise of the Resistance at Disney World. Thanks. Hi,
my name's Chris. I am a Coaster Force team member. My favorite steel coaster is Helix at Leesburg. My favorite wooden coaster is The Voyage at Holiday World, Splash and Safari. My favorite flat ride isn't really a flat ride, but it's pretty good. It's Magma 2.0. at Movieland Park in Italy.
I'm Matt, aka Witchfinder. My favourite theme park is Universal Islands of Adventure. My favourite steel coaster is Taron at Fantasialand. My favourite wooden coaster is Thunderhead at Dollywood. And my favourite dark ride is The Amazing Adventures of Spider-Man at Universal Islands of Adventure.
Favourite theme park? Favourite steel roller coaster?
Helix.
Favourite wooden roller coaster?
Boulder.
And favourite thrill ride? This one.
Hey there, Coaster Forcers. Is that a term? Well, it should be. This is Edward O. coming at you from New York City. My favourite theme park has gotta be Tokyo DisneySea. My favourite steel coaster is quite generic. It's Steel Vengeance. My favorite wooden coaster is also generic, it's Lightning Rod. And my favorite dark ride has gotta be the Haunted Mansion. I mean, it's spooky.
Hello, I'm Ian from Coaster Force. Happy Roller Coaster Day. My favorite wooden roller coaster is Outlaw Run. My favorite steel roller coaster is Taron. My favorite theme park is Universal Studios in Orlando, only because I'm into the other ones. And my favourite dark ride is, because I love the story and I love the history, Hex at Alton Towers.
Happy Roller Coaster Day, everyone. So yeah, my favourite theme park is the world-class, amazing Fantasialand. My favourite steel coaster is the incredible Sky Rush at Hershey Park. My favourite wooden coaster is the mind-blowing Voyage at Holiday World. And my favourite dark ride is the awesome Mystic Manor at Hong Kong Disneyland.
Hey Coasterforce, this is Hutch. My favorite theme park is Dollywood. My favorite steel coaster is Steel Vengeance. My favorite wooden coaster is Lightning Rod, although that's pretty awesome as well. And my favorite flat ride are the flying scooters like Nobles. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna go ride Yankee Cannonball.
Oh hi, it's me, Ben. Just hanging out in some nature, thinking about how my favorite theme park is Fantasialand. My favourite steel coaster is Sky Rush. My favourite wooden coaster is Piping in Bamboo Forest at Nan Chang Sun Yat Land. And my favourite dark ride? Pirates of the Caribbean at Disneyland Shanghai.
My favourite park is Fantasialand in Germany. My favourite coaster is Helix at Liseberg. My favourite wooden coaster is Troy at Toverland. And my favourite flat ride is called Infinity.
Hi, I'm Fee. My favourite theme park is Cedar Point. My favourite steel coaster is Steel Vengeance at Cedar Point. My favourite wood coaster is El Toro at Six Flags Great Adventure. And my favourite dark ride is Tower Terror at Disney's Hollywood Studios. Bye.
Happy Roller Coaster Day, Coaster Force fans. It's Scott from Orlando, Florida. My favourite theme park is Europa Park. My favourite steel coaster is Steel Vengeance at Cedar Point. My favorite wooden roller coaster is Lightning Rod at Dollywood. And my favorite dark ride is Rise of the Resistance at Disney's Hollywood Studios.
Fisted Colossus here, live from Sainsbury's. Favorite theme park is Europa Park. Favorite steel coaster, Sky Rush at Hershey Park, because it tries to murder you. Favorite wooden coaster is Phoenix at Knoebels. It's $3 to ride. Favourite dark ride is Harry Potter and the Forbidden Journey. Bye.
Happy Roller Coaster Day, everybody. My favourite steel roller coaster is Lightning Rod at Dollywood. And yes, I have ridden Steel Vengeance. Of course, that's a hyper coaster, so my favourite steel coaster would be Wonder Woman's Golden Lasso Coaster at Six Flags Fiesta, Texas. My favourite wooden roller coaster is still Boulder Dash over El Toro. And my favorite dark ride is Valhalla at Blackpool Pleasure Beach. As far as my favorite theme park, well, I love the theming at the European parks better than the US parks, but I like the coasters better at the US parks than the European parks. So I'm gonna go for a mixture of both and say Islands of Adventure and Universal Studios in Florida, because I count both parks as one, since I have a season pass at both parks and I never visit one without visiting the other.
Hiya, my name is Mysterious Sue and my favorite park is Fantasialand in Germany. My favorite steel coaster is Schwerdecanum at Hansa Park. My favorite wood coaster is Phoenix at Knoebels. And my favourite flat or dark ride, well, probably have to be two. I can't choose between them. Hex and Mystery Castle.
Hello there. So my favourite theme park is Fantasialand. My favourite steel coaster is Catoon at Mirabilandia. My favourite wooden coaster is Troy at Toverland. And it's a tough one for the favourite dark ride, but I think Mystery Castle at Fantasialand. Cheers.
What is your favourite theme park? My favourite theme park is Fantasialand. What is your favourite steel roller coaster? My favourite steel roller coaster is Taron at Fantasialand. What is your favourite wooden roller coaster? My favourite wooden roller coaster is Boulder at Liseberg. What is your favourite dark ride? My favourite dark ride is Popcorn Revenge at Wallaby Belgium.
Happy Roller Coaster Day, goons! My name is Will. My favourite theme park is Europa Park. My favourite steel coaster is Catoon, my favourite wood coaster is Colossus, and my favourite dark ride is Valhalla. I should be less basic and have gone to America this year, but a virus happened.
Hi, I'm Daniel, otherwise known as Caffeine Demon.
My favourite park is Toverland. Favourite steel coaster is Skyrush. Favourite Woody is Colossus at Hyder Park. Favourite dark ride is Tower of Terror. And my favourite flat is Movie Park's Drop Tower. Cheers, bye.
I'm Mousat, or Andy if you prefer. Favourite park today is Fantasialand. Great park, great rides, and a great sense of adventure and place. Favourite steel coaster? Helix. Absolutely sublime from start to end. Favourite wood? Boulder Dash. If you rode it in about 2008 when I did, you know why. Favourite flat's harder to call, but Spin Spider at Tooson Fred has airtime for days. It's awesome.